So some people are curious to know how the Swampmaster suspension works. So you can see that it actually pivots at the bottom bracket internally there, right? And the reason for that is because it's a single speed drivetrain. So you need the length between spindle and rear axle to stay the same while the suspension compresses. So that is the key right there.